Perform this exercise lying on your front, ensuring an accurate setup position for your shoulder, as outlined in the video captions. Rotate your shoulder to move your forearm to a horizontal position. Repeat in a slow and controlled manner to perform this strengthening exercise. Ensure the movement remains isolated to your shoulder joint as you begin to fatigue. When performed correctly, you should feel tension in the deep external rotator cuff muscles of your shoulder.